When you download an app onto your phone, it might be helpful to be able to move the location of the icon. Sometimes you don't even get an icon, and maybe you might want an icon for whatever it is that you've recently downloaded. A couple of quick tips here. If you want to move the location of an app icon on your phone, you just simply press it and hold it. And currently I'm pressing and holding the app icon for the Pranayama Breathing Exercises app, which is just a good app for breathing. I press and hold it, and then I can move it somewhere else on the screen when I've pressed and held it. And you can see it's moved from up here at the top to down here at the bottom. But let's say I downloaded an app and I wanted to have a link for it right here on this screen, and I don't have it anywhere on any of my screens. What I would do is go down here to the apps option, which is just an icon with a bunch of squares on it, and I would touch that apps icon. And let's say now that I wanted to add a link to the Hangouts app, and I wanted to move that to my home screen. So I would go down here to the Hangouts app, I would press that, and it's going to give me an option then to move that Hangouts icon to any of the screens that I want. And I could move it right here to this screen, but let's say I wanted to move it to the screen to the right of that. So I'm just going to press and hold to the right. That's going to take me to the next screen. And when I let go of it, now I'm going to have a link for that app on that particular screen of my phone. And that is how you add app icons to your home screen on an Android phone. If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up below. Be sure to subscribe, as we have more helpful videos almost every single day. If you have any questions that we can answer for you, please be sure to come and visit us at showmehowtodothis.com.